International Engineering Fair in Brno has been the most important engineering fair in Central Europe for several years now. And it is also a unique meeting place for tens of thousands of engineers from all over the world. This 56th anniversary of the International Engineering Fair in Brno was attended not only by hundreds of globally recognized companies from 31 countries around the world, but also by a whole range of professionals, important guests, and the political elite. The company MCAE Systems presented itself at this year's International Engineering Fair at two individual exhibitions, in Pavilion P and also in Pavilion A1. The exhibition called The World of 3D Technology of MCAE Systems was also visited by the Deputy Prime Minister of the Czech Republic, Pavel Bělobrádek. The company MCAE offers technologies and services in the field of 3D digital development, design and production. In addition, MCAE Systems holds seminars, workshops and training where they introduce innovative methods and technological innovations. The exhibition in Pavilion P introduced, for example, 3D print demonstrations using various materials including resistive plastic, automation of 3D optical measurements, and other related technologies.
3D tisk obecně je středem zájmu dneska a promítá se do...
Nowadays, 3D printing in general is in the spotlight, and it is getting not only into industry, but also into other fields such as medicine, art and education. This year at the stand in Pavilion P, we mainly focused on three solutions. The solution that we're presenting here today is the professional manufacturing system Fortus from the company Stratasys. Here we can build models from very strong materials such as ABS thermoplastics and polycarbonates. Here we can print models up to 1 meter in size. At this workspace, we can see the universal fixation system, the PALSET. It is a raster building set, which was developed for our firm. The aim is to create a form component to grip a specific measured part using this 3D printer.
Dále zde ukazujeme, prezentujeme řešení.
Furthermore, we present a design for automated optical measurements, which is a brand new technology. In practice, non-contact measurements using light or a laser is becoming increasingly more widespread. Here we can see a tailor-made design of automated optical measurements with a robot. Here we are introducing optical measurement technology from the German company GOM. This is a device called the ATOS scan box, which is used for the serial measurement of medium size and small parts. Specifically here, we can see the digitalization and inspection of a plastic molding. Here we are introducing integrated solutions when the technologies actually cooperate with each other. The second exhibition of MCAE Systems, situated in Pavilion A1, has become a dominant feature of the whole engineering trade fair. More on this event can be found in the next report called The World of 3D Technology at MSV 2014. MCAE Systems offers its clients a professional approach and a full range of services, products and technologies, which excel in their quality and added value. We congratulate MCAE Systems on their successful presentation and we wish them much success in business.